blood, for cleansing my mind, for cleansing my mouth, for taking alcohol up, for being a good dad, for being a good husband, for being a good servant, for being a good leader, for being a good community leader, for being in the hospital and going in there and delivering them for prayer, being the example of everything that the blood has done. This is powerful when he purchased us. Now we owe him. Let's go out and do our job. Because he did. Anytime it looked cloudy in your head, and I want to say this, saints, when you get weak, pick up your cross. Be faithful in the word. He's going to protect you, no matter if you're getting beat down, no matter if you're getting kicked around. You know, I gave my grandmother something yesterday. Yeah. It was two ladies that was holding hand in hand, and I told her, you know, it's, you know, you're young at heart. But that's how Jesus wants us to do. Walk side by side together to build up the church. He didn't do this. He didn't buy the church with his blood for foolishness.
Say it.
What
say
is going
it.
On now? Would he be happy if he came back to see the church the way it is? That's not what the blood is for. The blood is for upbringing. The blood is for encouraging. The blood is for winning souls. The blood
all right.
is life.
All right.
You have the Holy
Come
Ghost.
On now.
You don't say things out of ordinary. When you have the Holy Ghost, you encourage. You don't be looking.
Come on now, friend.
When you have the Holy Ghost,
come on now.
You have the power to walk straight. When you have the Holy Ghost, you have the Holy Ghost. Come on, brother. Here, get up. Here you go.
That's the way it should be.
This is what he said. You still have the ghost in you. It's not done yet. If I could die right now and give up this ghost, if I was to die right now, I know God got it in control. Because all things work together for the what?
Good.
For what?
The good.
For those what?
Love the Lord.
For those who truly love the Lord.
Yes, they truly love the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
There was a lot of great leaders out there.
Thank you, Jesus.
They put their lives on the line that affected history. Anytime anybody commits to something that affects it, it does something through history. But Jesus, out of all the men in the world, they could not. Martin Luther King couldn't put you in the potter's hand. Nobody could put you in the potter's hand but Jesus.
Yeah.
But Jesus.
Yeah.
If we could